Hi guys, welcome. Also, as the title says, that action is the foundational key to all the success. So what this topic is all about, I will try to give my short explanation based on it so that you people can understand that what actually I'm trying to say through this video. So without consuming any more time on introduction, let's begin with our topic. So yes, in our life we really dream about a lot of big things, and we really wanted to achieve those dreams, or we really have some big goals in our life, and we are really poor, and we really wanted to achieve those goals too. So how you will gonna achieve those dreams and goals of yours? You will only gonna achieve those dreams, those big dreams and those big goals of yours only when you are willing to take actions. I mean, if you are just dreaming about some big things like you want Lamborghini. I mean, suppose I'm just giving an example. Suppose you are having a dream to buy Lamborghini, but you are not willing to take actions to buy that Lamborghini. If you're not willing to take any kind of actions, so you will definitely not gonna achieve those big dreams of yours, and you will not be able to buy Lamborghini. I mean, if you really start pushing yourself to buy that Lamborghini, if you really start giving your best, I mean, then you will really some or other day you will really able to afford that Lamborghini. But if you're not willing to take actions, you will surely not gonna achieve, or you will surely not gonna achieve those big dreams of yours. And yes, now suppose you are having a goal to be the most richest person in the world, but you are just it's just a goal of yours. I mean, if you're not willing to take actions, if you're not ready to hustle to be the most richest person in the world, if you're not willing to put efforts, or if you're not ready to do hard work to be the most richest person in the world, you will surely not gonna be the most richest person in the world. So for that, I mean, to buy a Lamborghini or to be the most richest person in the world, for both of that, you really need to take actions. And right from today, you really need to start taking actions. No matter whatever your dream is, no matter whatever your goal is, taking actions are must. We say that you have to put one step forward. So yes, you have to do that same thing. You have to take your one step forward. And when you will start taking actions, the journey of yours from theirs will get a bit challenging. I mean, you have to accept those challenges, because when you will start taking actions, you really need to sacrifice your sleeping time. You really need to sacrifice your, I mean, you re- in simple in short term, you need to get out from your comfort zone when you will start taking actions, and you have to accept that fact. So yes, I hope you people got my point there, what actually I'm trying to say through this video. I mean what I want to say is, no matter whatever you want to achieve in your life, no matter whatever your dream is, to make that into reality, you have to start taking actions. So I hope you people got my point that what actually I'm trying to say through this video. So yes, that's all for the day. Till then, have a great day and wonderful night. Bye bye, take care, be safe, peace off, signing off, and don't forget to enjoy your day.